हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड इवनिंग, कैसे हैं आप? सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम वीडियोस अबाउट एंडोडोंटिक्स. एज यू नो, वी ऑल प्रैक्टिस एंडोडोंटिक्स एंड इट इज इंडो, दैट इज इनसाइड द टूथ. सो वॉट एवर हैपन्स इनसाइड द टूथ इज ऑलवेज डिफिकल्ट टू इमेजिन, ऑलवेज डिफिकल्ट टू सी. सो वी आर गोना सी सिक्स वीडियोज टूडे एंड इन दिस सिक्स वीडियोज आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वाइट अ लॉट ऑफ इंडो. Most of the videos are recorded under microscope, so you will be able to have a better insight of the tooth, and we will be able to discuss quite a lot of problems in endodontics. So the first video is a retreatment of mandibular first premolar. It's an interesting 3-minute video and it's a simple case, but it helps us in learn quite a lot of things. So as you can see in this video, it's mandibular first premolar. It was a routine case. One of my dentist friend referred this case to me, and this patient came to me who had got this root canal done 2 years ago. It was not a great root canal, and patient had pain, and we could see that there is periapical lesion. We were probably suspecting of vertical fracture. Decided to go ahead and take CBCT. In CBCT scan, you can clearly see that canal has been filled, but it has not densely been packed. So you can see some voids, some spaces. So we decided to take care of this case. As you can clearly see in the CBCT, there is periapical lesion. In longitudinal section, when you move, you can see the periapical lesion very clearly, and there are voids. Poor lateral condensation is clearly seen. So for retreatment, I decided to use my favorite retreatment file, that is OneShape. It's a single file system. It is 25 numbers, 06 constant taper file. The torque which I use for this file is 2.5 Newton centimeter. It is available in different lengths, that is 21 mm, 25 mm or 29 mm. You can use it for treatment or retreatment, but my preference mainly is retreatment, as the next generation of this file called OneCurve, which is already available, which can be used for treatment. So this treatment of the file is done with OneShape. Although originally meant for the treatment, I will like to use it for retreatment. GP removal is easy and fast. I do not prefer to use GP solvents, as there is a slurry which is formed in the GP, and that slurry is always difficult to remove. It gets into cracks and crevices and it becomes really difficult to clean them. And the final obturation was done with EQV pack and fill system. It is a 3D obturation system by Beta Biomed. As you can see on the obturation, there was a ring like overfilling seen 2 mm short of the apex, and I was wondering what is that. So decided to do post-operative another CBCT scan. In that CBCT scan, you can clearly see on the lingual side of the tooth there was a lateral canal. Since it was on the lingual side, we could not see this lateral canal very clearly. The X-ray is two-dimensional, which is flat, which we will not be able to see something like this. In 3D, as you can see, in 3D, this lateral canal fill is seen, and that is seen as a dot or a ring in 2D. So the simple lesson is learned. It is important to have good bacterial tight seal, which we could achieve over here today, and eventually this case healed beautifully. Thank you.